Chevy Camaro, and over the years I went progressively quicker and faster. You might remember his showdown, Ted Dragster, and he put together this J79 General Electric jet engine powered extreme machine with Sibley's help just about a year and a half ago. Certainly a very beautiful machine with a show quality paintwork. It's a Freightliner cab, just full size style, just like you would see going down Interstate 4 or I-95.